Landlording for fun and profit. The 922 edition. Just got this one back a couple days ago. Carpet's already out. Pulling up all the staples and all the padding. Patty, of course, is doing a great job. This floor will probably be cleaned up nicely after we get some of the left behind furniture out of here. Anybody need a nice high boy on Craigslist? Like a scene from a bad Halloween movie or a misplaced candle. 5 years of fun and profit. Garbage day tomorrow.